Why did he say yes? Isn't he busy? Did you offer him money? Like, how did this...
He was still in the military at the time. I don't know exactly what triggered. I remember asking him to come, and I remember him saying to me, if you're crazy enough to ask a guy like me to come live with you, motherfucker, I'm crazy enough to come. 3 days later, he shows up with one bag.
Knowing him, that is exactly what it would sound like if he said it with those crazy eyes.